Maybe they said fast.
Edges off silver coins. Edward was a great castle builder. He is best known for his mighty Welsh fortresses like Caernarfon. He liked to supervise his building work and sometimes stayed at the tower to do just that. At the tower, Edward ringed the castle with a moat and a new wall and built a formidable entrance. He extended the palace by building the self-contained St. Thomas's Tower above the new Watergate, nowadays as Traitor's Gate. His royal barge was moored in the water basin beneath his rooms. From the river, people would have perceived Edward's building as a luxurious reflection of his majesty, with brightly painted statues and elegant painted windows. Edward spent most of his life at war and died on his way to fight the Scots in 1307. A strong, warlike king, his throne was not easy for his descendants to fill.
I sort of try and mimic a classroom environment so that you understand what I'm wasting you. So you, in a sense, are a classroom. If we were to talk about normal times, you might all be human. Or even myself,
peasants. We are all about that.
Thank you.
Well, on the plus side, it does mean that it's getting brighter outside, warmer, less rainy.
It's so horrible being in a park when you're...